I'm going to show you how to get a
voice changer
on PS4 for free using a really easy and simple method. Let's do this. For this simple way, you will need a PC as well as your PS4, but if you do only have a mobile device, then I will explain a second, little more complex method for you later on in the video. First off, on your PC, install Voicemod. I will link the download to this application in the description down below. Once Voicemod is installed, now download PS4 Remote Play to your device and do a quick system restart to make sure these are both properly installed. Now, you are going to want to disconnect your microphone or headset from your PS4 and connect it to your PC either using a cable, Bluetooth or some sort of wireless adapter that came with the product. I'm using the Turtle Beach Stealth 700 headset, so I will be connecting that to my PC using a wireless adapter that came with it, but I could do this straight with Bluetooth or an audio cable as well. With your PS4 mic or headset connected, you need to go to your settings, then system, then sound, and change your output to your headset speakers or whatever you listen to your PS4 audio through, and then boot up Voicemod. When loading up Voicemod, it will ask which input device you want to use, and here you want to choose your mic you have just connected to your PC. It will also ask for the output, so here just choose what you chose in the PC settings menu just now. Now Voicemod should be open, and if you enable voice playback and speak, you should hear yourself with the voice effects applied.
Hello.
There are a few free voice changing effects, and these actually change every day, which is really cool, as it means you will be able to use different voices each time you use Voicemod. But you can purchase the full application and unlock everything to be able to use all the voices every day whenever you like, and also be able to make your own voices and much more if you wish to do so. Now you have the voice changer up and running, go back to that sound settings menu we were at just before, and change your input to the Voicemod output. Now you want to open up PS4 Remote Play. Now we have Remote Play, there are two ways you can do this. If you were just doing this as a prank and don't intend to use this voice changer all the time whilst you are playing, then on Remote Play just sign in using your main account you would play on, but if you want to always have this voice changer on and still be able to play on your PS4 as you normally would without any kind of lag or anything, then you will need to create a second PSN account and sign into it on your PS4. You do not need to have PS Plus on either of the accounts for this to work. Also make sure that the PS4 is activated as primary on both of the accounts, just to make connecting a little easier, but if you don't want to do that, then you can do this manually if you wish. If you aren't intending to play properly and just want to prank your friends, then just plug in your main PS4 controller to your PC, then head over to settings and sign into your main PS4 account you'll be playing on. Then customize the resolution and frame rate as you wish. If you want to play properly and always have this voice changer on though, then you will need to connect a different controller to your PC than the one you want to play with, or if you don't have two controllers, then you can install an emulator. Instructions on doing that will be in the description. Now go ahead and sign into the second account that you don't intend to play on, and connect to the PS4 with the lowest resolution available and just a standard frame rate. With all this configured, make sure your PS4 is turned on, then click Connect or the Options button on the controller, and you should see your PS4 on screen. With this done, disconnect any other mic from a PS4 and mute to PlayStation camera if you do have one connected to your system. Hover over Remote Play with your mouse and now click on the mic to unmute it. If you are using the one account method, then just join the party via Remote Play and your friends will hear your voice changer, but you will have to be playing by using the controller connected to your PC and using the Remote Play window. If you're using the two account method, then join the party on both of your accounts, look at your main PS4 display you normally use and use a PS4 controller connected to your PS4, not the one connected to your PC. Your friends should then hear all of the voice changer audio coming from the second account's mic in the party, and you should be able to hear them from your headset or other speakers connected to your PC. You will be able to play games as you normally would with this enabled without any sort of input delay or loss in quality whatsoever, whilst your voice changer is up and running if you are using the two account method. Now if you want to do this using a mobile device, you will need to have your headset connected to your phone and then some earbuds with a built-in mic connected to your PS4 controller as well. You then put the earbuds into your ears and then put the headphones over the earbuds, but keep the built-in earbud mic inside of the headphone cup between your ears and the speaker so it picks up the noise from the headset. You then use a real-time voice changer on your phone that gives a live output of your voice through the headset, and that is then picked up by the earphone mic which you are using on your PS4. This is the only way I'm aware of on mobile, sadly, as despite both Android and iOS having remote play, there are not yet any good voice changers which create a second mic input you can use with separate apps like you can on PC. If this does change though, I will let you know in the pinned comment of this video. If you want to know how to increase your PS4 internet speed, then click the video on screen now. Also consider subscribing to my channel for more PlayStation guides and discussions, as well as like this video if it did help you out. Also leave a comment with any questions or problems you are having with this method, and I will respond to try to help. Anyway, that's all from me in this video, and I'll see you in the next one.